Hello everyone, good evening, good afternoon, depends on the time you come across this video. Happy Sunday to everyone, happy Sunday, happy new week, happy new month to everyone. God bless everyone. We are here again, it's another day. We are here, Veronica and Michael, we are here together learning Edo language lesson 31, right? Okay, God bless everyone for watching our video. In Jesus' name, Waya Wabota, Wabebe Negekai, Wahappy Sunday, Wahappy New Month. Salubo Afiangu Waya, Waya watch a video, man. Waya share, Waya like. Salubo Afiangu Waya, we need Jesus. Meno Obiwa, Veronica, and Michael, Mayure, Manabe Dene, Nanimado, we Edo Naze. Iwe mi nupo gie opa nyagban e ma jibe dene na so eni ma awebe dene na oye a revision of emi yani ma ewe so awe with the revision of it so danami kina mia mia waya wawese wabi damiho. Thank you all and God bless everyone. So etenik bi etenik wo weni yeta desin bayame bieka. Where they are, where my way, my head don't as there, where am I? Yeah, yet you, yeah, yet you worry. So, where am I? Where we are, watch a video, man. We have yet to be learning. If we have yet to be learning, where a swim video, man. So, because we are learning, as my son is learning here, he don't know how to speak before. Yenka was there. So, from this learning, he now know how to speak some Edo language. So imam na manye eh ya ni enze bi mo na imam na wo e ye ka gwaze so we ga ti bi we pe ni me bi wo na e do mo ijo mo o ke ke ni ma ma ibi ma e wi ma na se e wo ma gogo na me roji o ma je la bi kata de sin o wa ye tin wo e we ga ze ne we ga ma e o wa ye tin wo e wa ya wa we si. So over to Mike. Yeah, when you make a year, a do ya to a year, where Utana, I will say, technical. Thank you. Okay, over to Mike. Say good evening, everyone.
Waya wa bota.
Thank you very much, Mike. So, today we are going to be doing revision, okay? So, now I'm going to ask you, Batie, where?
How are you doing?
No.
I mean
your name.
My name.
Matthew where?
Michael.
Okay. What you here?
How are you doing?
Okay. You have to reply me in a do language.
Oh yes, say.
Okay. Now unukbo ye.
Ukbo in.
Good. Thank you very much. The first revision I just did is I asked him, how are you? How is he doing? And what is his name? And how old is he? So he just replied me. So that's all I've asked him now. So we are going to move on to the next revision. Okay. Okay. Now, can you please recite a part of the body for me? Like, I'll ask you now the part of the body, okay? You answer me in the Edo language. Or I can ask you in English, you say it in the Edo language. Okay? Okay. How do we say eyes in Edo language?
Ao.
Good. Thank you very much. Ao is eyes, okay? When the eyes is small, if it's small, how do you say it in English, in Edo language?
Nehere ao.
No.
Ao nehere.
Good. Ao nehere. Good. When the eyes is big, how will you put it in Edo language?
Ao nokbolo.
Ao nokbolo. Good. Thank you very much. Okay. If the eyes is white, how will you say it?
If it's ao.
White. How do you say white in Edo language?
Unfun.
Non-foi. Good. When the eyes is black, how will you put it?
Aonehui.
Good. Now, if the eyes is red,
Aonoba.
Good. Thank you very much. Okay? So, I'm going to ask you another one now. Okay? Eho is what? Eho.
I forgot.
Touch eho.
Oh, yeah.
Good. Thank you very much. Eho is ear. Okay? Yeah, you are correct. Okay, now. Touch your... What is
Head.
Head. Thank you very much. Okay. Now I'm going to ask you another thing. Omomo is what? When they say omomo,
baby.
Okay. When the baby is small, how will you say it?
Omomo nehere.
Good. If the baby is very big, how will you put it in Edo language?
Baby is big. Omomo.
Omomo no kpolo. Good. Now, I want to say it in English and you say it in Edo language for me, okay? Omomo omose. What is the meaning in English? Say it in English.
Baby is beautiful.
The baby is beautiful. Okay. Omomo. Okpolo. What's the meaning?
Okpolo.
Omomo.
Baby is big.
The baby is big. Okay. Body. Body is egbe.
Egbe.
That is all the body is egbe.
Egbe.
Okay? Yeah. Okay, now. When I say omohu, what is omohu? Ohu. Like oteme nohu, you know? Oteme nohu is what?
How old is your mom?
No, oteme nohu is the word.
Oteme nohu, I forgot.
And your senior sister?
Oh, yes, sister.
Sister, what is how to say omoho?
How to say omoho?
Yeah.
Wait, what is that?
Okay, let me ask now. If you want to say my sister, how will you put my sister?
Oteme no no.
Mm-hmm.
Oteme.
My sister.
Oteme oho.
Mm-hmm. Oteme oho. You see? So, omomo. I'm coming. Omomo oho. Omomo is what? Omomo.
Sister.
Omomo na. You said before, omomo is baby.
Oh
yeah.
Oh, baby, yeah. Sister.
Omomo ho, that is a baby girl. Omomo bia is what?
Baby boy.
Oh, bia is what?
Man.
Boy or man, okay? Oh, bia is man, okay? So when you want to say your brother, how will you put it?
Oteme no bia.
Yeah. See? If it's your senior brother, you say Oteme no bia no dion. Okay? So, if I say Oteme no wo nekere, what's the meaning? What did I say?
Oteme no
wo nekere.
Younger sister.
Good. Thank you very much. If I say Oteme no bia nekere, is what?
Younger brother.
Okay. How will you say I am going to the house? I am going to the house.
Orowa.
No, it is that Orowa is at home. You know? Uh-huh. Yeah. I am going to the house. Try. Iriowa. Okay. If I ask you now, say Michael, warie.
Iriowa.
Okay. If you are going to the school, how will you answer? Michael, warie.
Iriowa school.
Good. Thank you very much. Now, if you are going to the supermarket and I ask you, Michael, say Michael, warie.
Irieki.
That's you are going to the supermarket. Okay. Erawo is what?
Erawo. Where's your mom?
No.
Where's your dad?
Yes. Erawo. Hmm? So now answer me. Your dad is at home, right?
Orowa.
Good. Thank you very much. Orowa. Okay. So, if your dad is not at home, how will you answer it? Erowa. Okay. So, if assuming your dad has gone to the supermarket, how will you answer? If I ask you now, I want to ask you the question now. Assuming your dad has gone to the supermarket, so you will answer me that he has gone to the supermarket. Okay. Michael, erawo.
Oroeki.
Again?
Oroki.
Eh?
Oroeki.
No.
Orieki.
Good. Thank you very much. When I ask you now, say, ijwewo. Answer it. Ijwewo.
Orowa.
Orowa is she's at home, right? When I'm here with you. You have to answer it like that. Answer it that I'm here with
Orovan,
you.
Aravan.
Huh?
Orovan.
Oreman. Correct. Okay. So if I'm not here with you, it's Orowa. When I'm here with you, just answer it straight that Oreman. Okay. Correct?
Yeah.
Okay, now. Can you still remember how to say money?
Money?
Yeah, money.
Ego.
Ego, thank you very much. Thank you. We are going to do revision today, okay? When I say sort, what is the meaning of sort?
Oven,
correct. Thank you very much. Thank you. And the house is what?
Owa.
Good. Ego go is what?
Time.
Good. Time now. Can you check the time now and tell us what is the time? It's like to cease now, okay? Now tell us the time in the Edo language. If it's 5 o'clock, tell us the time.
Ego go to ahan. Ego go isen. Isen. Ego go isen to ahan.
Ego go isen to
ehan.
No, it's 5 o'clock. You just say ego go isen, right? When it is 7 o'clock, answer the question. Tell me the time when it's 7 o'clock. How to say it in Edo language?
Ego go. I forgot what it's called. Oh,
It's 7 o'clock.
Ego go in.
Good. Thank you very much. If it is 12 o'clock, how will you say it in Edo language? 12 o'clock.
12 o'clock?
Yes.
Ego go.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, Eva, is it? Yeah, okay. Ego go Iweva.
Good. Thank you very much. Ego go Iweva. Thank you. So now. Aga nopolo is what?
Big chair.
Okay. Ewu is what? Ewu.
Ewu is
Ewu.
Shirt.
Good, correct. Ewu is shirt. Thank you very much. Ikpeambo.
Ikpeambo.
Yeah, ikpeambo.
I don't know what that means.
Ikpeambo is finger.
Oh, I forgot.
Yeah. Ikpeambo is finger. Okay. Now, another revision. Okay. Let me check. Ikpeanwe is what?
Toes.
Good. Thank you very much. What is the meaning of ebe? When I say ebe, ebe is what?
But no.
Ebe.
Ebe is.
Yeah, ebe.
Body.
Ebe. That is ebe. Ebe. Ebe.
Don't forget.
Ebe is book. Book. Okay. So when it is the front of the book is what? Front. Anything front. Odao.
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 So as the front of this book is what?
Odao. Ebe odao.
No. Again?
Odao ebe.
Good, correct. Odao ebe. Okay? Then the back of the book is odieke.
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 So now say that the back of the book.
Odieke ebe.
Okay. Good. Now, how do you say breakfast? Breakfast. That's
you only... never told me that.
Yeah, we have learned that one before. Breakfast, like if what do you call food?
Oh
yeah, what do you call food?
Wait.
Food. What do you call food?
Ovie, ovie, or something like that.
Evae.
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 Okay. What do you call money?
Money.
Yeah. No morning. Money. Not money to the morning in the morning. Like morning, afternoon, evening. So what do you call morning?
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah. So now breakfast. I have to say it.
You see? Oh yeah, Evae.
No. You say
Evae oh yeah.
Good. Like that. Okay?
Mm-hmm.
So what do you call afternoon?
Avan.
Okay. So how do you say afternoon food now?
Avan.
You have to put it in my face.
Avan.
Good. Now, the evening food is what? How do you say evening?
Obota.
No. Obota, no. Evening is what?
Ota.
Ota. So, food is what?
Evae ota.
Good. Correct. Evae ota. So, when you want to say breakfast, lunch, dinner, you will not say evae we. Evae avant, evae uta. Okay? Correct. So, that is how to say it. Morning food, afternoon food, and evening food. Okay? So, now, Michael, tell me in Edo language how to say morning, breakfast, and lunch, and dinner. Say it in Edo language. In the morning,
evae owie.
In the afternoon,
evae avan.
In the evening,
evae obota. Ota.
Evae uta. Good. Correct. Okay. Now, how many is ogban? Ogban is
30.
What? 30. Correct. Thank you very much. Now, tell me 35 in Edo language. Good, correct. When I say Ijeva, what did I mean?
40.
40. Thank you very much. Thank you so much, Michael. We have done a great revision today. Okay. Thank you. Thank you everyone for watching. God bless you all for watching our video. May God reward you all in Jesus' name. So we are going to be rounding up this video. We have just done revision of what we have been learning since all these days. So that's how we do the video. We learn new things and then sometimes we revise all our previous lessons so that we keep on remembering everything. Okay, so you guys can also do the same thing, brothers and sisters. So you can also teach your kids the way I'm doing it. Watch our video. You can learn one or two things. Your kids can learn from our video too. So encourage them, as I said before. It's not too late. They can learn it. Thank you all for watching. God bless everyone. So we are going to be rounding up. I'm going to leave Michael to say thank you to everyone.
Why are you wishing?
Good. Okay, now how will you say see everyone next week?
Why are you working?
Okay, that is Wahyongwe. Okay, now see everyone next week. It's a how to say it. Next week, week is Uzola. Uzola, okay?
Mm-hmm.
Well, Ohien Uzola no day.
Uzola no day.
No. Ohien Uzola no day.
Ohien Uzola no day.
Okay, Waya Wawese.
Waya Wawese.
Wabi Damiho.
Wabi Damiho.
Thank you for listening. That's what the meaning. Wabi Damiho. Okay? Okay, say bye bye everyone. Okay, Michael, thank you very much. Bye. See you in our next video. Okay. Wahia wawese kakabon waya watch a video in my so video nana mama so for me na. Mana mana round up na man stop we mana we na revision na we stop na okay na we here uzola no de my way we our next video. So we always continue to upload our video. Anytime we learn anything, we upload the video in our YouTube channel. So brothers and sisters, continue to watch our video, like, share, comment. We really appreciate all your support. Thank everyone and God bless you all. Happy new month once again from your lovely sister Veronica. If you have not subscribed to this channel, brothers and sisters, subscribe so that you can also see our video when we upload. God bless everyone. And bye bye for now. Blessed week to you all.